Excellent. Come, find me in Asgard.
Hear about the mighty sea monster?
Let me guess. It was this big.
What do you want? I'm busy.
Think you could beat me? Don't think so. You think you could beat me? Don't think so. You think you could beat me? Don't think so.
What do you want?
Hey, no.
What do you want? I'm busy.
Still get in Greece! Such thief!
Sword thing!
Mela craft or sword!
Lucky tough!
faster! Mud droppy!
They'll melt!
Come back when you've got some coins.
Agir! Ale for me and my friend. Come and drink.
To victory!
Ah, little god, you have gained glory.
You're a Kraken Slayer!
And you have earned my favor. With my guidance, you will wield great power and learn to be a true god. I, the great, the powerful Loki, will be teacher. And you, my honored pupil. In return, I require the hero stone you acquired from the Kraken. It is but a small payment for my infinite wisdom. Come now, hand it over. Well, I have something for you, too. Take it. With that rune, a whole world of possibilities awaits. Now, there is a shield maiden. Her mouth spits flame like a dragon, and she seeks to burn another of Asgard. Go, find her, and help her fulfill her destiny.
Go forth, embark on your quest.
Your backs into it, bro! Our home is close! We'll rally and make Tyr pay for his betrayal!
Ingrid, do not anger the gods further!
Cowards! I will not be swept away so easily. My brother is dead, murdered by this false god. Tyr, I will kill you! You do it here. I will hunt you down. Gods and goddesses of Asgard, help me avenge my brother.
And there she is, the Spitfire Shield Maiden. No time to lend a helping hand, hmm? Now, you have the power to possess this mortal. Reach out.
Can't. Ugh. What is this feeling? Have the gods answered my call?
I knew you showed potential. Now, mortals need sustenance to survive or recuperate from injury. Look around for nourishment.
Maybe I need to eat. The wreck has weakened me.
Good. Feeling better? You don't look like a lifeless drog any longer. Over here, my pupil. This way. I have created this pouch for you. It can store countless items along your travels. Take it. Why did you do that? Items you find can be stored in the pouch on your hip. Have a look around. That looks good. You should hold on to that one. I should probably show you how to return to your godly form. This is a god altar, the gateway between your godly form and that of a mortal. To activate it, you will need a god rune. Retrieve the god rune from your pouch. Open your pouch and get the god rune. Go ahead, grab the god rune. Grab the god rune. Now, set the rune in its place on the god. Return to your godly form.
A power is flowing in and out of me.
Move around. What do you see? From here, you have a larger view of their world. In this form, you can move and manipulate objects like toys. You can open pathways and change the course of a hero's destiny. You have a natural affinity with the beast. Could you be the god of animals? Now, I grant you the power to transform that shark to do your bidding.
I am AM. I am sworn to protect.
Good, my pupil. With my guidance, other beasts will be at your beck and call. Set it on the ground and return to the shield maiden. Your powers are developing rapidly. With the god altar active, you can switch at will between the girl and your godly form.
Aggir's bastard son! What is this monster? It is not attacking me. Yes, I see an ally summoned by the gods to aid me.
My blades are at your command.
Followers will obey your every command. They have unique talents that can be called upon. See what the shark makes of this tasty corpse.
This won't be hard for me.
Let the shark loose upon that cage.
This disgusting beast has cleared a path.
It's time to move forward and continue with the Shield Maiden's pursuit of revenge. We will need to provide her with weapons and equipment. Let's search the tombs. Meet me at the top of the stairs.